What's up YouTube? So we're back with a new reaction video. Now I have something for you guys, and this is now about Bad Kid Maisie. So for those that are interested, you know, in this section of the bad kids, let me give you this is for you. So previously we saw that Maisie and Maya and Michael were going through it with I guess Maisie's new boyfriend, some like that. I have some screenshots that I'll be putting on the screen so you guys can pause and read those. But on this one that I'm going to react to, very much a short video, Maisie was, you know, sampling some of, you know, her new song that is about to come out, and it was a diss to Maya. You know, she also went on and mentioned her name while she was, you know, playing it for you guys, so you can just get a sneak peek of it. So I'm going to be playing that. I don't think this beef between Maisie and Maya will end now or anytime soon. I don't see that, even though she said that on one of her videos that, you know, she could see herself, you know, maybe talking again with Maya, but not see herself anytime or ever talking with Michael. But at least she promised with Maya. But according to how everything goes, I feel like, you know, they will never be friends, you know. You know, that's it. Sad, but, you know, sad fact. I'm going to be showing you guys this video, her diss track that is about to come out, so you guys can see that one. And yeah, felt like I should share that with you guys, because there must be people that are interested. So if you are, leave me a like on this one and leave your thought down below. Let me know if you want more videos from Maisie, you know. Michael calling her back to back, because she said my ex, you know, calling me back to back. Let me know in the comment section below. That's what I'm saying, you know, people still see Maisie as, you know, 13, and she's growing. I saw someone saying she's going to be 17, or she's 17 already. She's going 17, or she's 17 already. I don't know about that one, but yeah, people think, you know, she's still 13, but she is actually growing. Lest you know, she'll be 18 and people still be locked in thinking she, you know, 14 or 15 or 13, you know.
Not talking about nobody, so don't.
Okay, now Maisie, don't, because at the beginning of the video you mentioned Maya's name. It was so obvious. It was very obvious. Right now that you say not talk about anyone, a little bit doesn't make sense.
Don't get on here about it. Anyways, Anyways, let's see what else I want to play. Finish talking to me though.
Let me see. So I guess the guy up is Messi's boyfriend, but I didn't get to catch who was that actually, because this is something from a Messi, from a T page on Instagram. Okay. Messi talking about Michael and Maya being, you know, that you guys can read. I'm not going to be reading all that. He can't stand up for himself. You can pause and read. So yeah, that's it, you know. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate all of you. And till next time on next videos. Bye.